Two masked men armed with samurai swords have stormed a service station in George's Hall in Sydney's west. Tonight, police are hunting the men and their getaway driver. The terrifying attack all caught on camera.
On his own, Peter Mondaidu is a sitting duck. In come two masked men carrying samurai swords. Threatening and pushing him aside, they make for the till. A fumbling frenzy, police have called, carefully planned. But they can't find the cash, and dragging in the frightened service station owner, they order him to help.
And I said, get inside, get inside.
Their behaviour is predatory.
The armed men hitting up the Henry Lawson Drive servo bang on closing, meaning an entire day's takings was tallied up and sitting in the till.
Despite the unusual choice of weapon, police say these men knew what they were doing and moved fast. Small comfort though for this business owner, down more than $1,000 cash.
But the pair and their getaway driver didn't count on neighbourhood watch. Cameras rolling as they made their escape in a waiting black ute.
That and dash cam footage will be what assists us in identifying these individuals.
As for Peter, today he's back at work. The servo owner who stayed so calm while being threatened, more worried about returning home to his wife.
Last night I went there and tell her, like, she was so angry, like, why are you so late and blah, blah. I said, I shut my mouth.
Ruthwyn Williams, Nine News.